not safe even in your TV chair. It could come through the air. Land or sea, the terror's everywhere. Oh.
us, the belief that peace is desirable is rarely enough to achieve. It will not eradicate violent conflict in our lifetime. There will be times when nations, acting individually or in concert, will find the use of force not only necessary, but morally justified. The waging of war, the prospect of war, the conduct of war. So yes, the instruments of war do have a role to play in preserving the peace. War is sometimes necessary. Let me make one final point.